The structure of lipids. Lipids, or fats, are composed mainly of carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Some lipids contain other elements such as nitrogen and phosphorus, and most lipids do not dissolve in water because they are nonpolar, meaning that electrons are shared equally within the molecule. So they have no partially charged regions in the molecule. The main types of lipids include triglycerides, phospholipids, steroids, and prostaglandins. Triglycerides are the most plentiful lipid in the body, and they're composed of two building blocks, a glycerol unit and three fatty acid chains. A glycerol molecule has three carbon atoms with two bonded to two hydrogen atoms and one bonded to one hydrogen atom. They're also bonded to a hydroxyl group, which is an oxygen bonded to a hydrogen, and the fourth bond being to another carbon atom. Fatty acids are made up of long chains of carbon atoms and hydrogen atoms, with an end carbon atom bonded to a hydroxyl OH group and a double bond to an oxygen atom. Some carbon atoms are linked by single bonds and others by double bonds. These bonds determine which type of fatty acid the molecule is classified as. There are two types of fatty acids, saturated fatty acids and unsaturated fatty acids, which include monounsaturated fatty acids, polyunsaturated fatty acids, and trans fatty acids. We will cover fatty acid molecules in depth in a separate video. In the formation of a triglyceride, the fatty acids bond with the glycerol molecule. The three fatty acids attach their carboxyl groups, which are the carbon-oxygen-oxygen-hydrogen group at the end of the molecule, to the hydroxyl OH groups of the glycerol molecule. As this process takes place, three molecules of water are removed, which is a dehydration synthesis reaction. Some triglycerides contain three molecules of the same type of fatty acid, and others may have three different types of fatty acids. Triglycerides are found in many food items, such as vegetable oils, coconut oil, beef, fast foods, avocados, and many different seeds. Phospholipids are similar in structure to triglycerides in that they have four subunits. They are composed of a glycerol unit, two fatty acid chains, a phosphate group, and a nitrogen-containing group. The phosphate and nitrogen group extend in the opposite direction of the fatty acids. This end, or the head of the molecule, is actually polar, so it's water-soluble. Hydrophilic, meaning water-loving, is the term often used to describe the head portion of a phospholipid molecule. The fatty acids end is nonpolar, so it's called hydrophobic, which means water-fearing. This property, having a hydrophilic and a hydrophobic region, allow this molecule to join or bridge a water environment and a lipid environment. So, in water, these molecules will form bilayers, with the fatty acid tails facing each other and the heads facing outwards, as you can see here. Phospholipids are the main component of cell membranes. Steroids, which are often referred to as sterols, have a 4-hydrocarbon ring, or steroid nucleus, as the foundation of their molecules. Steroids differ based on the side chains extending out from their rings. Cholesterol, whose molecular model is shown here, is an important steroid, as it has a hydrophilic water-loving polar region here at the hydroxyl OH end of the molecule, and a hydrophobic water-fearing nonpolar region at its hydrocarbon chain. Cholesterol is a key part of cell membranes, as its polar region can interact with the polar region of phospholipids, and its nonpolar region is embedded in the membrane alongside the nonpolar fatty acids of the phospholipids. Cholesterol is also an important building block in bile acids, which are key in breaking down fat molecules in the body, and many hormones, which are signaling molecules the body releases. Cortisol, estrogen, and testosterone are also other important steroid compounds. You can see that each of these molecules differ slightly based on their side chain formation, but they all have the 4-hydrocarbon rings as the foundations of their molecules. Prostaglandins are lipids that are derived from unsaturated fatty acids. They are composed of a 20-carbon, 5-carbon ring structure. There are many different types of prostaglandins in the body that take part in different important functions, such as enhancing the immune system and inflammatory response. And that be the basics on the structure of lipids.